We have constructed the ultimate gas chamber for giant venomous centipedes. You may be asking yourself, why would we need to put a centipede to sleep? So we can hold it, stupid. And once it passes out, we can look at its underbits and safely determine if it's a boy or a girl without going to the hospital. And then we can breed them, so the world is covered in giant centipedes.